organizers of this excellent conference, France, IOM, and the European Union. It helps us to tackle the abuse of the visa-free regime we want to preserve. It helped us to put everybody on the same page together to tackle this abuse, and at the same time to develop a broader approach on migration in relation to Georgia, because Georgia should not be reduced to a country of origin of asylum seekers. It's also a country of transit, and it is also a country of destination of asylum seekers. And I'm quite confident that we will embark together with all relevant actors, like-minded countries, and international organizations to develop a more cooperative and approach to tackle all related issues of migration to